Well, hello everybody, my name is Nikolai the Simp. Today I will be playing Totally Accurate Battle Simulator, of which I bought yesterday. Later, but after playing this for a bit, I will play Fallout 4. Tomorrow, I will be playing Fallout 76 and Survival of the Fittest. This is my first time playing any of these games. I played Ark before, but not really. Just, like, on my own, and it's not very good. It's difficult when you don't have too much money. Oh. Looks so much better with. Oh! That guy just got sniped. Come on, come on, come on. No. No, this isn't fair. No, I have an idea. If I send in 1, 2, 3, 4 clubbers. 1, 2. Wait. You know what? I'll do what was intended. Yeah, I have more clubbers than I do. So, let's look for the secret troops, because I remember they exist. Well, I think this was one. I'll look for them in sandbox mode as a video. Oh! I could have 10 protectors. And I'm probably going to need them. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I win. This that spear guy had no chance. Oh. Oh, shamans. Or whatever. Yeah, bone mage. die a dieful death of deafness. Yeah, that guy stood no chance. Cha-ching! Oh yeah, it doesn't matter how many... Wait, this guy is... The guy had a small head. Oh! Just moments before disaster. Actually, no. Disaster hit. Yeah, I think this is how the game was intended to be played. Bone mages are OP. Come on. You're right up in the thingy. This game is pretty easy at the start. Oh. Mammoth. I can't use mammoth. Chieftain. One, two, three. Chieftains are the strongest. Really are the strongest unit in the faction. Yeah, there's the mammoth, but in overall use, the chieftain is stronger. Oh, the hay balers. It wants me to use the mammoth. Trample on! Trample on! Trample on! Hey, what? I didn't see you! Yeah, well, the final troops in each of the... No, stop it! Yay, victory. I know how to deal with this. I overestimated how much money I had. It's not possible to lose with this many chieftains. Like, seriously, even Zeus wouldn't defeat this many chieftains. I can have a mammoth. Two chieftains. It's done, it did. Sorry, that was... Are you kidding me? Oh god. My chieftain's destroyed. I try not to watch too many videos of games I wanted to try. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Are you stupid? Perfect thing to do here. Okay. Two bone mages in the back. Mammoth. Mammoth. And a chieftain up front. Not really. Oh, the little halflings in the grass. So, is that how all my guys kept dying? Hey, I'm gonna punch him in the face. Well, are any of these guys derp? This guy's derp. You dead. No shot. Oh. Combo attack. No. Scarecrow goes in the back. Bunch of halflings in the front. Oh crap. The harvesters will do the trick, I think. Not really. Oh, yeah. Yeah, victory. Now. You can't survive this many halflings. Try not to. Will! Jester! Yeah, he's pretty good. Yeah. Oh god, I didn't think about this. No, don't do it. No, you.
Well, that was a very nice.
Wow. Okay, yeah. The king. How cool. The wheelbarrow, if you didn't know, was voiced by Baron. And some halflings. Herpty-der-herpty-doo. Hopefully that's enough time for a few more crows. Come on. Yeah, victory. All hail the crow father. Oh. I know how to do this. singular squire. Yeah, that was. This is not how it was supposed to. This is not the intended solution, but it's my gosh darn solution. Oh, ballistas. You know what? What if I just... I'm sure 30 squires will be enough. I was not entirely sure if 22 squires would do it. Or not one man was able to take down this many people at once. Hey! Victory! Oh no. Whatever. Whatever will I do? Always fart up front. Oh! I forgot these guys were smart. Hey, this isn't fair. Go team. No. All right. I'll let the whole army take care of this. There's no. We win. Think. Yeah. I was about to possess one of them, but yeah. It's cold. It's nothing Zeus can't handle. Snake Archer OP. Did one of the lightning bolts just... Zeus's are just OP. Oh, shut up, you dear. I think that's what it's called. What? You're only dying? What? You dear just took out a god? What? No. No! I refuse! I refuse. What? Yeah, did we already? Yeah, I just took out you, dear, because the ballista does infinite damage. Didn't think that one through. Maybe. One, two, three ballistas. Behind them, some Sarissas. And some hoplites up front. Yes, yes, one, all. Oh no, Udyr isn't dead. Udyr isn't dead. This is bad. Die. No! No, Udyr is in rage mode now. Yeah, no. Sometimes you just gotta do it the stupid way. And this many Sarissas. Oh! Jesus. That was, wow. I knew Udyr was. Yeah, no. Udyr ain't surviving this. Not even God himself. So, bunch of archers, three Udyrs, and bunch of axes. Well, whoop-de-doo, I know how to deal with this. No, wrong. One, two, three. And snake archer in the back. Snakes are annoying. So is this many Zeuses. It's impossible to survive. Except you deers who are infinitely powerful. Alright, fine. You want stupid? You get goddamn stupid. I wonder when I can get to use everyone. Wow, are all my hoplites already taken down? This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 this is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 this is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween. Ow! This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween. Why aren't you dead? Why aren't you dead? Why are you not dead? Why is this just so difficult? That works. Now, I could just use some Pwn Mages. That would be nice. No. The best I can do is... No. No! Why didn't I just try Ballistas? Everyone hates snakes. They what? Ah! Oh, he's yeah. Yes. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. No Q-tiers. That means Zeus's. That's all I need to use. Oh, I was just playing the beta. Evil. Good. Legacy? Well, okay. So, Tribal, Pharma, Medieval, Ancient, Viking, Dynasty, Renaissance, Pirate, Spooky, Wild West, Legacy, Good, Evil, Secret, and no secret. About some justice. Alright, I'm going to be looking. I'm not going to even be paying attention to the battle. I'm going to be looking for secret units. Okay, so jesters aren't very good. Legacy. West. Give me a moment. All right, I'm back. Void Monarch. That's awesome. Yeah. Okay, now let's Chronomancer. I heard this guy is a pain in the butt. Hi-ya. Wait, still the super boxers, but it's fans? Oh. If I heard correctly, there is a secret unit in this. Oh, victory. Alright. I mean, I knew it was gonna happen. So that wasn't even a unit. Oh. I wish I could cut some of this out, but I don't know how to edit, as I've said before. Final Destination. I love these levels. Victory. The smallest army defeated by the Void Monarch. Yeah, if it's 3,000 or above, I'm doing the Void Monarch. I had to kill one of them. All the bones.
A Void Monarch, followed by two Tempest Lich.
Instant death. Final Destination Club. Because fall damage exists in these Final Destination videos, my character will win. See? The tiniest attack.
This is awesome.
Take down the traitor, chieftain. Eh. Well, because the troops have a case of the Dumbs, time to go look for some more. Alright. Oh. Executioner. Oh. The unopenable door. You okay, mate? Alrighty. Did the Void Monarch actually just die? Two Void Monarchs. There's literally no surviving this. I want to see the double tornado. That double tornado looked awesome. I wish I had face cam. Okay, I know how to. I guess that makes sense. If I remember correctly, there should be secret units here, I just don't remember where. Secret units are really hard to find. That is, if there are any in this. Wait, what? I lost? Okay. Monarch and Tempest Lich. Two halflings, actually. All right, at the 50-minute mark.
Which is 3 minutes, I will be
stopping playing this, and I will play Fallout 4. You get a double video today. These are insane. There's just a pile of dead bodies. There's no surviving this. Nice. Sacred elephant. That's a lot. Okay, secret troops, secret troops. Where art thou, secret troops? What is this? No secret unit? Alright. That is the end of that. That was pretty fun. I'll be pausing until I have opened Fallout 4. Okay, I have Fallout 4 open now. Okay. Give me a few minutes to figure this out. Sorry. I guess, guess I'll just be not full screen because I can't figure this out. Sorry about the quality.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki.
Which is an absolutely stupid act.
Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Character creation time.
Your eyes. That's the reason I said yes when you asked me out.
Yeah, not bad.
Oh. That's the face I fell in love with.
Hun, you think my nose is too big?
My turn, big guy.
Let me just slide in here. Another fine product of General Atomics International. Abraxo for all your cleaning needs.
I've never played before and it's been a while since I've seen anything of it.
The glove's a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it. Can't wait to teach him to ride this. Huh. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
So sad that you end up getting shot. Oh, Shanta said that. That song is giving me Wally vibes.
Ah, good morning, sir.
Thanks, Cosworth. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Everything looks so 1980.
Now who left those here?
Ignore that I played for 27 hours. I owned it a while ago. I don't know how.
Codsworth.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Hun?
Wow, look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh? Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's gonna love the speech.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Looks like the milk got delivered.
Can you get that?
Saddle up Salisbury steak. Graded A+.
Wrong door. That's my...
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir. And helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Taren. Oh, caps lock. Taren. Oh. Okay. Now, I'm gonna pause so I can search this up. Okay. I think I got it. The hell? Okay, now I can do all that. Okay, so the point that has been recommended is boom. Basic starting stats. Endurance 8. 1-1.
Wonderful. That's everything.
All right.
Gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, so apparently that was the best starting mind. Stats.
That's worth it.
Hun, for you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Hey, Codsworth.
You heard Codsworth.
If I may, Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father after all.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
And here it comes.
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, confirmation. News.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Okay, the game has officially started.
Keep going! We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
Keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
Realistically, if we hadn't gotten... If that door hadn't closed before the bomb set off, they would be dead.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
You all right?
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground. Yes, up the stairs.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor.
Excuse
me. All right, you
it's down the hallway right there. See? This is our new home.
Oh.
Hey there.
Follow me. Just this way. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Hey, just this way. Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Pressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete.
Thank you.
kill them, but, you know, by the time the character wakes up, they're already dead. Of old age, even.
Come on! There has to be a release!
Oh, God.
Why would Vault do this? Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. Promise.
Critical. Biogenic array. The dents must have been changed. Malfunction in emergency exit door override. Please contact your Vault-Tec maintenance representative for service.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Where is everyone?
Critical.
terminal only. Is this all that's left?
Oh, okay, this will be my longest video yet.
did it. Those bastards really did it. Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the gun. The posies have been problematic, I admit. Ah, if only the missus were here to help. Where is she, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Oh, perhaps she's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a play date. I'm sure she'll be back with him momentarily.
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Two hundred years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you. As a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet. Leaving? So soon? Was it something I said?
Codsworth.
Sir, give me the... Hovering in place here, sir. Shall we look for your family now?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir!
Codsworth.
Sir, no problem. My search protocol is not full of them. My sense is picking up the communist won't be able to stand up to the both of us. Sir.
Codsworth.
We'll find them, sir. You have my word. Come on. Out and face us, scallywag, if you dare.
Hey, Codsworth. Codsworth.
Sir, the Mrs. and young Sean, they aren't. Sir, the Mrs. and young Sean, they aren't here.
Come on, Codsworth. I need your help. Where can I go?
Well, you could head into the city.
Concord is nearby.
The people there are as put together as I am.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir? Sir? The Mrs. and young Sean? They aren't here.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir?
Plenty of people there.
Last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Thank you, Cosmer. But I still need to search all the houses. No checking that house. That would be a handy tool if I could. Oh, never mind. I thought that was a drill. This place is mostly ripped apart. I'm surprised it's not all turned to dust. What the heck? The hell did I click? What? I swear this is not on purpose. Okay, I'm gonna need a pause. Alright, oh, never mind. Alright, we are back. Well, this game is hard to use.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? Any bad guys around, buddy? How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Thank you.
Heads up. Heads up. Look alive. Wait there. Come on. Over here. Move here. Here. Head over there. Go there.
How you doing, buddy?
Go on. Wait for me at home.
So I guess, like, this is my base? Okay. I don't want my dog to die. Not again. Even if it's not Minecraft. Well, I didn't, Oh. So is this the last save? Okay, April. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so the whole thing with the dog, I need to do the whole thing with the dog again.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You lose your owner, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey. Head over there. How you doing, buddy?
No one kills my dog. No one touches my dog. Yo, wait, where'd dog go? Oh, there's dog.
Hey. Wait there. Heads up. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy. Come on. How you doing, buddy? Alive. Alive. Hold position.
Oh, so I do have a weight system.
Moving out. Over here.
I can't go too far into the wilderness, or else I'll meet the infamous Deathclaw.
Stay there.
I'm sorry.
On me. Move here. Stay there, boy. Hey. Let's go.
Goddamn sniper. Let's go. If we die together. You know what? I'm gonna do a full save. Caps. I'm guessing caps is like a currency. Okay, but come on. Dishes? Gimme. Oh, just put away clean ones? Is that it? Sorry. Gimme a moment. Well, hello everybody. I am back. Channel your chi into unleashing devastating fear. Okay, perception. Pocket. Oh, Vats will be.
be able to pick this.
Dog? Oh! Where'd dog go? Oh, I guess dog is just outside. I'm missing something. I'm definitely missing something. Fake. How do I? How am I supposed to get up there? I'm guessing I'm supposed to... Okay. guessing I'm supposed to use this, but how do you climb? Oh, I... Alright, I have to search this up. How to get to the top of the museum. How to get to the roof of the museum in Fallout 4.
Bowl season means football, a whole lot of football, which means tax season can't be far behind, or as people who use Tax Act like to call it, tax refund season.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to there. How do you get to there? Oh my god. Sorry about this, guys. How to get to the top floor in the Concord Museum.
This is the Museum of Freedom. Get out of here, you're unwanted. Zap. Alright, survivors, welcome back to Fallout 4. We are picking up right where we left off. Hello, there's someone there. Hello. Hold on. This is a guy and his dog. Hey, friendly. Let's go say hello. Oh, that's a big one. What is that? Is that a Mastiff? It's a junkyard dog. I can pick his pockets. Hey, buddy, you look lost.
Dog.
Thanks. You but too.
Don't you think he could use a playmate?
Is it a boxer? No. Wait, what? You gonna sell me your dog?
Why are you selling her?
Oh, I don't want to. But I love dogs, and I gotta make a living somehow. So I raise them and sell them. I'm always blue for weeks after I sell one. But then, I get myself a new puppy and start all over again.
Oh, that's adorable. Gene, I don't have the kind of cash you're looking for your doggy. Maybe later.
I'll have to think about it.
Oh, that's fine. I sell dogs for a living, but I always hate to actually have to sell them. I will, though, if you change your mind.
Okay, thanks, Gene. You seem like a good guy. I really hate to buy his dog from him, too. He's a pretty dog. All right, let's get back to... Nice! All right.
Won't be able to pick this.
Crud. Yeah, we have to work on our lockpicking skill, and that's going to allow us to go back to Vault 111 and get that weapon in the case, too. That's why I left that case alone. Some people had asked about that in a prior episode. Whoa. Oh, automatic lights. Automagical lights. I like it. Wilson, this way.
No more British occupation.
Huh? Oh, it is a museum. That sounds...
Join our side.
It's the British! The British are coming! Look at this.
You lost the back names.
It at the workshops for material on. Seems better, although I look like a raider, so I'm not sure I want to do that. What do I have right now? It doesn't look like anything. I've got my...
Listen to music with your screen locked. YouTube Music Premium. Start a 1 month free trial.
My Vault 111 jumpsuit. Damage resist 5 and radiation resist 10. Let's put this stuff on. Leathers? What's leathers? Leather right arm, legs. Oh, so sad. Let's check this guy out. More leathers. Oh, hello. Sorry I had to kill you. You look like a nice lady. Let's go back to my inv, my apparel, and I could use a right leg. The chest piece. The leather's better. And a harness. Where's the harness go? I don't know. It doesn't look like it goes anywhere. Sack with hoses. Okay. Let's just try this out. I'm actually going to favorite this. There's some sort of flashlight, too. I don't know how to turn it on, but I think I have one.
Okay, because I cannot figure out how to do it, I will save. Well, alrighty then. That is the end of this video. And I will now start ending the video with a very, very enthusiastic... Did you like that? Yeah, I have this soundboard. Yeah. Got rim shot. This one. I also have this one. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Got that one.
What on earth is the matter with you? You don't know a d- I came in like
a wrecking ball. It's me, Mario.
That was easy.
Yeah, there's a lot in here. Oh, this one. Exhibito! Oh, and this is my favorite thing to do.
Communist detected on American soil. Lethal force engaged.
Apparently, communists detected on American soil comes... the communist detected meme comes from Fallout 4, so... I'd be like, there's the meme! Also, this is from Fallout... I think it's New Vegas.
Degenerates like you belong on a cross.
Yeah, there's a lot of techno.
Bruh. We... nerd.
Hey.
Dude, these orphans are getting destroyed.
Also, to finally end it off, have a whoopla.